Who keeps hanging in this hallway? Who is haunting it? Essentially, who keeps staying there?
Who goes in my son's room?
Who?